does, because it gets rid of...
Gets rid of the shadows.
Well, no, not really.
No, it doesn't get rid of... That one's makes blistering.
Shadows. Yeah, that does. That makes
light
shadows.
Light plus objects makes shadows.
Yeah, any light and object makes shadows.
There we go. They're gone when you point it at the wall that way.
That's light now.
That's not too bad.
I'd be here with you tonight. Hope you're with us by the end of evening.
That's right. Right along here now, it's Uncle Me and My Uncle. It goes like this.
Do you want me to get a full view or just stay on that side of the room?
Ask Jewel, she's calling the shots.
Uh-oh.
Pass it. Well, I don't know what you mean.
Pass the buck.
Is this okay?
What you doing?
Yeah.
Should I go in and ask, like, where they're from?
Yeah, go chit-chat for a minute. Chit-chat! Yeah. still playing Hoot Nights and stuff like that, you know.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Chit-chat.
Here I am.
Chit-chat.
Here I am. I'm just a chatty girl. I just wanted to find out. I know where some of you are from. I know where you live. I go to your house and borrow things.
Yes, you do.
And Mike is out from Mason Township. And actually, you have a little business out there, don't you,
yes,
Mike?
Yes, I do. I have a little business.
What
repair
is your
motorcycles.
All right.
Blade plug. Blade plug. We love blade plugs.
We do product placement, so you could drive one in. Maybe. You'd have to bring a snowmobile. Do you do snowmobile?
Not that much anymore. More motorcycles.
All
I
right.
used to do.
All right.
I still can get parts and oil and all that kind of good stuff.
Okay.
Do you have a sign?
On the side of my building, this
okay.
fine fellow
okay.
by the name of Donnie Catlin helped draw it out.
Oh, okay.
Made it between the lines. But many thanks to Catlin's sign.
And Al, where are you from?
I'm from West Paris.
From West Paris. And you've been playing together?
For a while.
Actually,
this
I
is
like
the second. This is actually the second band Mike and I played together.
Yeah, that's right, too. Wow.
Well, you sound great. You guys really like the music. And Nate?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm out of Norway.
Uh-huh.
And still live in Norway for the moment.
And you do a lot of solo work also.
Right, I do. I have played in some solo situations. And also with my friend Bill Shimomura.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll do our duet shows. We call ourselves Acoustic Museum. And hopefully we'll be playing around this winter time in various places here and there, in addition to playing with this band, in addition to my solos. It's going to be busy. Busy
yes,
night.
I hope to hear this band playing around this
mm-hmm.
winter. We'll tell you how to get in touch with them to do some booking
graphics.
Before they're done. And now, back here to Mr. Spear and Karl, and you're from West Paris?
No,
no?
From South Paris right now.
South Paris. And been drumming for a long time, I know. Donnie remembers hearing you over in Naples.
Just about 28 years.
28 years. That's great. Well, I hope you continue playing here. We're liking your music, loving your music, and I'll get out of the way so you can do some more music.
Oh, why, thank you. Not for getting out of the way, but for coming up here with us. We can do that.
It's a great old song by the band. Thank you. you put the low right on.
Tune we're gonna do for you from Neil Young called Rockin' in the Free World.
Yeah.
Here we go. This is the acoustic sort of rockin' version of this.
Yeah.
We're going on.
One, two, three, four.
And there's a warning sound. Oh, God, yeah.
gentlemen, from beginning to end?
Oh, sure.
Oh, yeah.
So.
I think.
All right. Cameraman
has to sit down now.
Can I do that right?
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, that's like isometrics.
It's good when you do that motion, because if you cut in the middle of a motion, it's good to go something on camera's moving. You watch, like somebody was saying at the beginning, the flying shots there. They'll have that flying shot in the middle of it, it'll disappear to something else, and it'll come back. And so it looks good. Even with two cameras and such confined space.
This is a night the hosts learn how to run the camera.
Yeah, this is like an educational TV.
Your job is done, buddy.
Producer's getting himself out of a job. I wasn't getting paid anyways, you know, Jesus.
So are you guys going to Hoot Night tonight?
I don't think I am. I'm going to go home and have supper.
This is Hoot Night.
Yeah.
This is Hoot Night. South.
Yeah, really.
That's right.
You can't go home. You won't let you.
Donnie, you want me to try that one?
No,
he
ain't going home.
Do a song by Lil George.
Little Feet.
Little Feet.
You want me to keep doing it?
Yeah.
The first great hits.
Yes.
So I won't make it go up or down or anything. I don't want
to. You guys ready to roll?
Okay, yeah.
Are we
so you can pan and zoom in and out.
I don't know how to make it.
Huh?
You let us know if you're ready to go.
We got to have all this spontaneous stuff on here.
Yeah, there's no script here.
It's a spontaneous show.
Yeah, this is
you know
pretty
what?
Cool.
This would be a good time. You can give your phone numbers out.
Good
anybody
time
that wants to
call
it.
For a good time, call 836-222-8.
There you go.
I've seen that number
that's
quite
my
often.
Number.
Good time.
Oh, yeah.
Do you like motorcycles?
All in men's rooms all over.
For a good time, call.
Remember
Carl.
When we were at Freiburg Fair in the bathroom? I told you I saw Mike's number in there.
That was in the girls' bathroom, really.
But now, seriously.
Seriously, folks.
Now, seriously,
yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Call you, Mike, right? For booking?
Yeah, I'm Mike. You can call me Mike.
Yeah, Mike. Mike on the mic. And what's your number?
My number is 836-2208.
836-2208.
That's Mason Township.
Right.
Beautiful downtown Mason.
Yeah,
beautiful
Mason Township.
Mason.
Mm-hmm. And for booking information of the band, call me as well at 743-6769. Ask for Nate.
Okay.
Yeah, and if you want to get in touch with me, you can get in touch with me at West Paris at 743-7162. We do parties, weddings, bars, whatever you have.
Bar mitzvahs?
And mitzvahs.
Yeah,
and he also rebuilds Bronco. So
oh, yeah, he's in both music, country and Western.
He got a plug for his business. Well, I play four-wheel drives and crank cars. So if you need one, come see me.
There you go.
Equality. We want equality.
Yes, sir.
And Carl doesn't have a business. He just pleases the women. So if you...
He's
that's
been,
why he doesn't have a phone. It just rings all the time.
He's
just,
been taking care of the ice storm, though. He's
yeah,
been doing
I
important
just,
things.
I just mind my own business.
Can we do the song here? This is well.
Driven by the snow, I'm drunk and dirty. Don't you know what I'm still willing? Out on the road, late last night, I see my pretty Alice in every headlight. Alice.
Less headroom. If you want to zoom in closer, though. Sorry, that's
to get
out of
bed from
you don't need
Tucson
to,
to your carry.
I was looking and trying to see if it was still Jewel was zooming in, and I was going to come back. It looked like he was zooming in on mine. He was.
I've driven all the back roads so I wouldn't get away.
That's a good shot right there.
And if you give me wheat, white sand wine, and you show me a sign, I'll be willing to be moving. Jewel Clark Show. Smuggle some smokes and folks from Mexico. I get baked by the sun every time I go to Mexico. And I'm still in a bin from Tucson and Tucumcari to Hatchapee to Tonopah. Driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven on the back road so I wouldn't get away.
If you're on her and you know you're just going to be there for a minute, give me a tap on the head or something.
And if you give me weed, white sand wine, and you show me a sign, then I'll be willing to be moving. George.
George?
It took the newspaper reporters a little while to get used to it. George. It wasn't
George.
George.
I'm just testing this thing to see what it does.
It wasn't George. It was George.
George.
So how many more are we doing?
I don't know.
50.
50?
Rough.
What was your idea?
Oh, shit. Nobody pressed record.
Well,
oh, yeah.
After the end,
or...
Okay.
You know that it takes 4 minutes
of film. Uh-oh.
But we have
the
video, so we're all set.
Yeah, really. Yeah. They have to do one page.
Hey, can you guys, like, move your mic stands towards each other about 4 inches each?
4 inches each?
Yeah, just that little bit will help me get you both in the frame. At the same time.
He's a professional.
There you go.
Yeah.
There you go.
So your job is done, buddy.
Yeah.
We're Alston Andy. I got a key made.
What? Changing the law.
Okay.
With the song called Shandy by John Lewis.
It was like this. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh,
this is harder than being a musician, let me tell you. I don't ever want to be a cameraman.
They're pretty much the bottom of the totem pole. They make good money.
Let's do that. Yep.
Channel 8's at $25 an hour. Just to...
Changing your tune, Don. You
hear
that?
Yeah.
Now, this thing's by the Grateful Dead. It's called U.S. Blues. One, two, three.
lazy.
Lazy. Sean stayed the same the whole time.
I keep pushing. I could make this.
I figured it was perfect. I figured she was doing all the fancy stuff.
Yeah. He's passing the buck.
So, gang.
Unless I'm doing something wrong.
You guys are.
Okay.
It's impossible to get them all with this. Right?
It's a wrap.
Yeah, because you can't smell it that
long. I don't know that.
Still room for one more? Or?
Up to you guys. Well,
Show him
doing this, okay?
Yeah. No, Jewel, you're messing up.
Yeah, you're really fucking up.
Oh, we have to cut that.
No swearing allowed on that one.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
God damn it. No swearing.
Jesus. Jesus.
Christ.
Oh, my God.
Now this sounds like Generation X.
Yeah. Edit.
Generation X.
Can you bleep stuff?
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah.
Oh, really? It'd be nice to have a few bleeps.
Now, hang on here.
Okay.
Make sure we are in tune first before we finish our last story.
Yeah, why don't you run out and think? That's a good idea. She said, that's why she's the host. I'll give you a baby. Yeah, set him right up.
Come up here, Jewel.
I just came out again.
Oh, try that again. You gotta go back.
Okay,
yeah.
So.
It's fun to watch you because you guys have a lot of fun.
It's true. That's very true. We certainly do. We try as hard as we can.
Now you are paying us cash, right? That was $10 a piece per minute.
We'll talk.
Checks in the mail. Checks in the mail.
We'll see how long the cassette sells.
Yeah, the ash can.
Yeah, depends on if you can bootleg it, right?
It's all those breaks you guys have taken.
And I get to play with you.
See,
I'm playing up there behind Karl, up on the back
wall. That old picture. She was a little girl, yeah. Nice.
I'm with the band.
Literally.
Yo!
Yeah, well, this is my picture of Jewel gracing us from behind back here. Okay. Finish off with this fine song here by the Grateful Dead called Franklin's Tower. 2, 3, 4.
I wanna do this.
Live! This is live!
Right,
right.
child who rings that bell. Have one good ring, baby, you can't tell. One watch by night, one watch by day. You get confused, never do the feeling play.
Until I break it.
Yeah, exactly. It's all right until I whittle mine away down to nothing, which is why I grew up with it.
Well, thank you for the use of that fine strap there, Donnie.
Hey, yeah, oh, that wasn't it. Free. Everything else here was free. The strap, though, big bucks for the strap.
Hey, how do we get a copy of that?
You gotta know somebody.
we gotta have connections, man.
Actually,
we need to do
do it under some lights, because you guys do sound great.
The lighting sucks.
No, none of us do.
Because it goes to West Paris.
Yeah, you gotta shut that off.
I know.
I know I shut it off accidentally many times, yeah. But I just tried to and it didn't do anything.
Yeah.